Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Look Weather Center. Clearing skies after a little complex of thunderstorms rolled across the southern portion of our viewing region, Lake of the Ozarks, going towards St. Louis. It was more of a hail event than anything else, but believe it or not, we still have a slight chance of an afternoon or evening thunderstorm popping up ahead of a frontal system. Temperatures will be in the middle 80s and only about 20% coverage, but a better chance as the cold front gets closer to us. And those will be our best chances of rain for the next several days. That's also going to usher in that colder air that we've been talking about in advertising over the last week or two. Here's Future Scan, picking it up at 10 o'clock tonight. Still fairly quiet, but as we go toward the pre-dawn hours, or at least the morning rush hour, a better chance of rain showers moving in from the northwest. 36 Highway and north will get it first. Then as we go throughout the daytime hours, it spreads farther to the south toward Kansas City, eventually heading toward Warrensburg and Sedalia. This is by 5 o'clock Friday afternoon and evening. Hopefully, most of the rain will be out by the time kickoff for high school football. It does not look like a repeat of what we had for Isaac. 75 by 7 in the morning, 72 by noon. So temperatures will be dropping because of the limited sunshine and also the chances of rain. Cooler by 5 p.m. as we'll be at about 70 degrees. This is your 7-day forecast. And it's going to show the temperatures will continue to drop throughout the daytime hours on your Friday. 55 to 75 on Saturday, 51 to 78 degrees on Sunday. So for tailgating, very close to 50 degrees. Afternoon highs, generally speaking, below average. We start to heat up a little bit Monday and Tuesday through the 80s. By Wednesday and Thursday, a chance of rain. Right at 80 degrees on Wednesday, 78 degrees on Thursday. That's your videocast and your weekend outlook on KMBC.com.